Welcome back. In this lesson, we will learn how to make simple slider using only CSS, CSS 3. Okay, let's start. I bring 3 photos or 3 images, as you can see, and prepare the HTML. This is our file. Let's start. Here in the body we have a container div con, okay, and close it. Okay, and image in our div. What we name them? 1, 2, 3, 1.jpg. Okay, 2 and 3. Let's class them to image. Okay, the same image. Okay. Here, let's start to make CSS to the container.com. What the size we need? Let's say 512 with 256. Okay, they are not the same size. The image is not the same size, as you can see here. Okay. Word. Okay, and high. Okay, let's make border to see the div. For example, 5 pixels, solid red, or anything you want. Let's center them, margin 0 auto, or let them pixel auto. Okay, let's start with Chrome Firefox. Okay, this our image, this our div. Okay, let's make it overflow heading and refresh, as you can see. Okay, now we will start in image, not tag image, image with the class image. Okay, dot image. I make a class before in our site. You may have more than their image not in the slider, their image for news, for anything, so you must make class for it. Okay, let's make a width. Okay, exactly this. If we don't put this, if the image was small, it will take only few area from all border. If the image was 100 with 100, it will take only this area. So I will expand it and use this. Okay. Okay, here the total animation, the total time animation for all images. Okay, animation. I will discuss it briefly last. For example, we have 3, let's say 15 seconds. Infinite. Okay, all time is 15 seconds infinite, and this motion I called it R. You can name it anything, RR, anything. For example, MM. Okay, anything. And here, using at keyframes, at keyframes. Okay, here every image how it will take from total time. Okay, I can discuss what I mean now. I will write the code and discuss it later. Okay, let's say 10% opacity. One, and here every image will take 33 from the total time, so we can hide it after. For example, take more than this, 45. Okay, here for a time for all motion type. At last, every image, what time it will take. Here I will mean the image tag. Our child at this child 0. And here we'll say animation delay. For example, 0 seconds the first. Here 1, 2, here 5 seconds, and here 10 seconds. Let's run it and say okay. What's wrong? Okay, we are not name the keyframes. What we name it? MM. Okay. Okay, let's see what the problem. Here, okay, here the opacity must be 0 and our position must be absolute. So here let's say position, because in the child we say absolute, the father must have a position relative. Okay, any other problems? Let's see. Okay, second and the third to repeat. Very good. Where is the image? There are 3, as you can see. Let's here discuss the code. Okay. Here we specify all time that for one round. Here we have 3 images. Every image take 5 seconds, so we have 15 seconds. The other thing. Okay. The other thing is every image will take from 0 to 33 from all time. So this means that I want the image to become with opacity 1 after 10% of its time. Can you understand this? That means if it will take from 0 to 10 to be with opacity 0, with opacity 1. Okay, and after 45 it will become 0. Why we don't say like this? Let's see if we use this, what will happen. Refresh. It will hide and become blank, and then the new image will come, and that's wrong. So it will overlap with the new image. Okay, refresh like this. It will start to hide and the new image will start to show. You can increase it think it's two. Okay. Okay. Here we specify every image how it will take from the type. This means the first will take from 0 to 5, the second will take from 5 to 10, the third will take from 10 to 15. All time is 15. Okay. Here, if we open it with the Chrome, what will happen? As you can see, it will not work. Why? Because Chrome must add WebKit before every CSS3 tag. Okay, so here must repeat this and add WebKit. Okay, where is also? Let's copy it. All this we repeated here between add and keyframes. We will put key WebKit and okay here. Copy this again. Okay. Here and here, 5 and 10, and also copy the WebKit before animation. Let's save it and run it with the Chrome again. It worked. Yes, perfect. That's all. I hope you learn a new thing in CSS3 or a new example. You may know all these tags before. Okay, thank you all.